That's where we're going for breakfast. Donald Duck's Seaside Breakfast at Disney's PCH Grill. Here we are. We're already checked in, so just waiting for our table. And right when you walk in, you meet Donald and have your picture taken with him. Okay, so I want to kind of show you guys the food variety here. Right over here, we got oatmeal along with some raisins and cinnamon, or is that brown sugar? That's brown sugar to put on top of it. And then like the kid station, with waffles and pancakes and French toast and the maple syrup to put on it. There is ice cream out. I think they just have it all the time for dinner, so it's still out for breakfast. And over here we've got like muffins and danishes. And then cold cereal. Over on this end we have biscuits and gravy. Call it breakfast potatoes with scrambled eggs, basically. Oh, they switched the signs around. That's why I was confused. I'm like, okay. Okay, so we have scrambled eggs and breakfast potatoes. And then eggs benedict. And bacon. And chicken sausage and pork sausage. And this is like Mexican casserole. It has like onions and tomato and tortilla chips in it. And I believe egg. And then we got fresh fruit. Some mini bagels kind of chilling right here. And then fish, smoked salmon. And this is the parfait station. And then we've got some more sweet things, some beignets and donut holes. And then over here is the omelet station. Here's what Jimmy got.
French toast, some sort of casserole, egg benedict, a sausage, two Mickey waffle on top of
a pancake. I think it's like a chicken sausage. That's what the description's on. I didn't get a lot of stuff, but I got one waffle and some eggs and a piece of bacon and some watermelon and a Danish. How's it going? You have been getting into so much trouble around here. Yeah. But it's fun though, right? Yeah. I'm gonna take your picture really quick. Okay, ready? One, aww, two. We're gonna take real soon. We're waxing down our suit. We can't wait for two. They gave us some buttons.
What?
Nothing, I was saying they gave us buttons. So we're done with our meal at the PCH Grill, and our take on it is it's just okay.
Yeah, you get the enjoyment of interacting with the characters, like a lot of the character buffet, that aspect's still true.
Yeah, the character interaction was wonderful. So if your goal is to see characters and let your kids have time with them, this is still a great option. But food-wise,
You probably would be disappointed if you're expecting great food.
I mean, I don't think anybody at a buffet, like a breakfast buffet, expects great food, but good food. And it was...
It's very much a continental
That's
breakfast.
What it felt like, yeah.
Yes. The one thing that I enjoy was the Egg Benedict. But the waffle, the pancake...
They were all dry.
They were dry.
Hard. My waffle was hard. Like, even with syrup on it and jelly on it, it was hard. And yeah. Let it soak and everything.
Yeah.
So I think the food just sat out too long.
Yeah.
Like, they weren't pulling stuff that they should have pulled and put fresh stuff out.
Right.
And also, our service was really slow.
Yeah.
Like, we waited for our water and waited. We had our food on the table. And I was like, I don't want to eat yet because I don't have anything to drink.
Ooh. Yeah, we waited about 10 minutes for
water
and juice.
And then waited a long time for a bill. But everyone was friendly, so I mean,
yeah, that's important.
Yeah, all the staff was really friendly, the cast members were friendly, the characters were wonderful, but the food and the service was slow, and well, the food wasn't slow. The food wasn't good, and the service was slow, and it wasn't busy. They were accepting walk-ins, so I don't understand why it was so slow when, and even some of the areas around the food, like guests had dropped stuff. Mm-hmm. Like the watermelon, there was like 3 or 4 pieces of watermelon that was like dropped, and it was still there. Like I left and came back, and it was still like that. And it, again, it wasn't busy. And so, and I saw staff talking with each other and stuff. I'm like, why has no one picked this up? It doesn't look good when you're going to get your food, seeing food on the floor or on the counter where it's not supposed to be. So I don't know. When there's other places to get a buffet on property and within walking distance, I just don't have a reason to go to this one again. Like, right. Goofy's Kitchen's wonderful. I don't have anything bad to say about that place.
We can just walk 2 to 5 minutes, depends on how fast you walk, to Goofy's Kitchen.
Go to Goofy's Kitchen.
And it's wonderful experience.
Yeah.
Really good food.
And the one at Grand Californian, I can't remember the name of it right now, but I'll look it up and put it in the video at the bottom here. The food was good.
Mm-hmm.
The character interaction was good too. It was better at Goofy's Kitchen. And I'd say it was even better here, the character interaction here, at the PCH Grill. But the food was really good at the breakfast there. So
one thing I want to point out is that when we got the bill, the gratitude was
the gratuity
already,
was already on it.
Yeah, the gratuity was already added. I don't remember it was being added automatically.
On the other,
other places.
I don't either. I don't know if that's a new thing.
It could be a new thing.
It could be a law even in California. I don't know because we don't keep up with that kind of thing. But gratuity, at least for where what we're used to, is it'll automatically be added to a bill if your party is a certain size.
Mm-hmm.
We're only 2 people, so we weren't expecting that.
Right.
We were going to leave gratuity, of course, so it's not a big deal. But we just wanted to point that out to you guys so you don't double up the gratuity. Like if you don't really look at your bill and you just put in the tip.
I almost did.
And sometimes we're guilty of that. We'll skim it and really quick just to make sure the right food's on the bill, like, you know, and not necessarily go all the way through it. So make sure you pay attention, see if gratuity is already added or not, or if you want to add a little more onto it. I don't know what the percentage was for it, but
that was 80%.
18%.
Yeah.
So basically our thoughts on this is, at least for the breakfast, we can't say brunch or, you know, in terms of food, because we only had breakfast, but it was just okay.
We would...
I don't think we'll eat there again, basically, is kind of what I'm getting at. Like,
yeah, given the choice,
we'll go with Goofy's Chicken. Goofy's Chicken. Goofy's Kitchen. every time, I think. If we couldn't get Goofy's, we might do the one in California, Grand Californian.
Yeah.
But if you don't have a reservation, and that's a walk-in, and your kids can see characters, then I guess go for it.
Yeah.
But just don't be expecting a lot food-wise. Yeah.
Walk in with a certain expectation.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's it. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.